Nah, wasn't that relaxing?
No, this is relaxing.
Oh, no!
I'll save you, Squidward! Squidward, are you all right? That's it. Chew, chew, and swallow. There. Better?
Better! I was just fine until you launched that ballistic junk food into my windpipe!
But I had to. It's too dangerous to play the clarinet badly out here in the wilderness. It might attract a sea bear.
See, I'm blind, I'm crying.
You mean like the ones that don't exist?
What are you saying?
There's no such thing. They're just a myth.
Oh, no, Squidward. Sea bears are all too real. It says so in the Bikini Bottom Inquirer.
I married a sea bear.
Yeah, and Fake Science Monthly.
Sea bears and fairy tales are real? That's the stupidest thing I've ever heard.
You'd rather be listening to those YouTube news songs?
Well, maybe it is stupid,
what happened to
but it's also dumb.
Or old Nick Whalen. Sea bears are no laughing matter. Like one, I met this guy, who knew 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 this guy's cousin.
You're right!
His name is Rickety.
Don't make more telephone.
In fact, why don't you tell me all of the things I want to do? I want to keep the secret away.
Don't play the clarinet.
Okay,
that
one.
Never lay your flashlight back and forth really fast.
I can't watch this. We are germs.
We are germs.
Have you ever had the flu? It's our thing. It's what we do. You're welcome. We are germs. If we get inside your body, you will have a germy party. Party, party. Germy, germy, party, party. When you come, when you see, we're going to ride that breeze. Spread it around.
Oh,
my God.
What's this thing?
Hi. Noggin.
You guys saved my life.
I'm glad it was just a sea bear. The circle would never hold back and see my answer.
What attracts them?
The sudden sea bear attack.
They find their way back.
But dude, how do you know when they're ready?
Well, you never really know, but you'll know, you know?